So the Hearing Center Clinic was initially developed to create a multidisciplinary approach to dealing with children with hearing loss. We typically see in a hearing center probably about 600 patients a year. So we typically see patients with what's called sensorineural hearing loss, which is hearing loss that is originating from the cochlea, versus other types of hearing losses, such as conductive hearing losses, like fluid in the ear and those types of things. But we really see hearing loss of all kinds. So Jared, we've taken care of since he was much younger, and he was adopted from El Salvador. He initially had a hearing loss, which was able to be aided with hearing aids. But in 2015, following along with hearing tests, we found that he had progressed and perhaps wasn't making the gains that he could be maximally making without another avenue. And so after a lengthy discussion, we decided to do a cochlear implant, as we discussed with the family. And in February of 2017, he received his first cochlear implant. And he has done so well with that cochlear implant over such a relatively short period of time, and the parents were so happy with it that they decided to implant the other ear, which we actually just did in January of 2018.
Well, we feel really fortunate that we live in a city where there's a lot of medical help. Children's has really been a very valuable resource for us.
Jared doesn't realize that he has a disability. It changed the entire way that our family was able to communicate. Without those hearing aids to start off his journey, I'm not even sure we would have been able to get as far as the implants, which have changed it even that much more.
It's really life-changing for families, maybe in what we would call a total communication setting, where they would be primarily speaking via sign language and perhaps not even be able to develop normal speech. These are children who, particularly when they're implanted at younger ages, will then usually progress to normal schools in kindergarten, first grade, which, you know, never would have happened without that technology.
Thank you for supporting the Hearing Center.